Now, I always buy this French onion dip, Heluva good. It's always good and flavorful. This time I tried it in the party size. However, the party size doesn't have a strong French onion flavor. Not sure if I just got a bad batch. My taste buds have changed, but it's not the normal same flavorful taste, so I don't know. I guess I'll buy in the smaller containers from now on. I don't know if that why that would make any difference, but just not a lot of flavoringness. I don't happen to see any batch number. Don't know if I should call them up. Say something to them. Just odd, you know? Flavor would change like that. You know, I thought it was a cheap barbecue flavor, covering up the flavor of the French onion, but it's not. I'm going to try it with some regular chips and see if it gets any better. It's like no flavor in this damn container. I'll move back to original, non-flavored potato chip. It's still not as strong. It's some of the most weak French onion dip I've ever had.